Amen. What was true yesterday is true today and will be true tomorrow. Truth does not change over time. We are not to shy away. We are not to apologize for the truth. The truth will triumph.
Amen.
Amen. Love your enemies is what Jesus commands of us. It's not easy, but it's possible by God's grace and mercy. Amen.
Amen.
Every day with Jesus, the hymn writer says, it's closer than the day before. Every day with Jesus. Bob, as you make your way, we're going to sing a closing song, and I'm going to have a closing prayer.
Amen.
As we listen to these beautiful truths, may we be a blessing to the people we meet during the week. Amen.
Amen.
Let us let them know that Jesus loves them, and so do I. Amen.
Amen.
Even if you don't believe the truth, if you say it long enough, you will one day come to believe it. Psychologists tell us if you memorize something 19 times, it sticks in the subconscious. When these beautiful truths come to us, if you practice it long enough, it will become a part of us. Amen. Even if you don't fully understand it, you don't quite believe it, because God says it, I believe it, and that settles it.
Yeah.
Let's listen to the word of the Lord. Amen.